history of mankind. Mankind, that word should have new meaning for all of us today. We can't be consumed by our petty differences anymore. We will be united in our common interest. Perhaps it's fate that today is the 4th of July. Not from tyranny, oppression, or persecution, but from annihilation. We're fighting for our right to live.
Amen!
To exist. And should we win the day, the 4th of July will no longer be known as an American holiday, but as the day when the world declared in one voice, we will not go quietly into the night. We'll be right back.
for inviting us to Cornerstone. Now I'm just playing.
This is fun.
But despite what the program says, we are God's geeks. Okay, my bad. We are God's geeks, and we just want to tell you guys that you are about to hear from the best darn skull band in Oklahoma. Whoa, whoa. But they couldn't make it, so they told us good luck. Yeah. All right, this song is called True That, and it's a real skanky song. Can you do that? Okay.
I got sweat in my eye.
I think you got sweat in my eye. Okay. This while we're waiting on Sean to reboot his amp, I just wanted to, because I stepped on the cord, say boo, Shua! Boo, Shua! Yeah, sorry, that's my name. Let's try it again. Boo, me! Boo! Oh yeah, you were just booing yourself.
Now everybody boo me! Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, this song. This song is it's about a band that's inspired us along the way. We love these guys. You might not have heard of them, but this song is called God Bless Five Iron Frenzy.